Hi YouTube. I'm going to give you all a quick update on my fast. I've been on the Daniel fast. I'm on day 19 of my 21-day fast, and I have done very well. I've been eating nothing but fruits, vegetables, grains, drinking water. That means no meat, no pop. If some people don't know what pop is, it's soda, Coke, Pepsi's, you know. And, of course, I've been praying the whole time. And like I said, I have done extremely well. And I have been blessed, both spiritually and physically. Okay, I've gotten stronger in the Lord. And by physically, I mean I have type 2 diabetes, and my sugar readings, they have been on target, and I have high blood pressure, and my pressure readings are perfect. So I believe at the end of this fast, I'm going to keep on eating healthy, and I will allow myself one day a week to eat what I want to eat. Because I love my meat. I love fried chicken. I love, oh my goodness, fried catfish. And speaking of catfish, while I was in the living room yesterday, talking to one daughter, I have seven daughters. Yes, seven. Another daughter came in. She had went to Sharks and bought her a large catfish dinner. Oh my goodness. When she unwrapped that fish was looking good, all crispy and deep fried and brown, and oh my goodness, it looked so good, it smelled so good, and then she put the hot sauce on, and she's going to sit there and eat. I said, devil, you a lie. I didn't come too far to mess up now. So, like I said, I've done extremely well on this fast. And like I said, this is going to be a quick update. So, as usual, I would like you all to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I really thank you all for watching. Bye.